Ah, to Ryan. Argus, Akoiza.
The dinner in Dublin Castle, when she spoke a few words of Irish, I think it just turned the tables of history upside down. I thought it was incredibly positive. The country really matured. We could have a state visit where people could stand on the street and wave and applaud. I was extremely proud to be part of the living history of Ireland.